U.S. military formally launched a Space Force unit in South Korea today. The move will likely enable Washington to better monitor its rivals, North Korea, China, as well as Russia. The activation of the U.S. Space Force Korea at Osan Air Base, this is near Seoul, came after North Korea test fired a barrage of nuclear-capable ballistic missiles, and those missiles are designed to strike the U.S. mainland and its allies, South Korea and Japan.